Historically, this is the culmination of what we've done all week. For many of you, this is the culmination of what we've done all year. For the Pi Sigma Epsilon Pro-Am Cellathon, first place with a $1,500 award, Mark Gustin, Central Michigan University. And the winner of this year's Top Marketing Award, University of Georgia.
See, our job is to take risks. We're in sales and marketing. You make a mistake, maybe the biggest thing that's gonna happen is a paper cut, right? So your job should be to take risks, cause risks, make things happen. That's what we want. We want people to take risks.
Every year you're starting to wind up and you start to look back and you kind of do a little bit of analysis and just say, my gosh, it's really amazing what a bunch of college kids can do in their spare time, isn't it? Look at the work that you do. So my hat is off to you, and please, everyone, join me in a round of applause for our students.
This year's winner of Top Management Team, Miami University. 2013 Lewis F. Gordon Top Chapter, University of Northern Iowa.
Number one, common characteristic of successful people is a positive mental attitude, and you learn it and you teach yourself.
One should never be scared when you're in good company. You're in the Pi Sigma Epsilon. You're not only in good company, you're in great company.
First, I would like to ask last year's winner to please return the traveling trophy back to the stage.